Welcome back, everyone, to the Ancient Tombs Nine-Hole Cup. This here is hole number two in the Expert Division. Here, we're going to be playing a quarterback rough bump at P2 Men. You want to set up with a P2 ball. I don't know if it's a replay glitch or it'll show me swapping balls, but I started with a P3 by accident. But anyways, swap to my P2, set up at P2 man. We're going to be adjusting P2 minus 10 man numbers. It doesn't show. It's a very bad replay glitch. I'll show you a different drop just so everybody can see how this is supposed to be set up. All right, at P2 men, we're going to be playing 0.8 left, 1.5 back. At P2 men, you want your ball guide, your right hand side of your ball guide, to be touching the left hand side of the flag stick. Lord have mercy, this is not going to give me a good replay.